fuck it, but I'll call it lonely. Healthy food, natural get on slow and make a cool. Join Globalfirm Enterprise, tax money place, GhostDogz on the rise. What's going on in the world today? A lot of people die and a lot of people pray. I got a lot of love, but I ain't gon' get it. I need a wife, all my kids ain't gon' play or breathe or exist, it's like that. Global government, the people don't want that. Absolute power corrupts how they want, and not giving me the power like the ball to edge all. I learned how to eat, do a little sports, making those beats for me to bounce in the streets. My face is matched by support, effect, losers. African slaves, enslaved today. You try to be a baby, now that you're still exchange. They the kids who are supposed to got the people that is saving when you slap me. Cause I'm just wild, it's supposed to see. Fuck that shit, I don't want stress, but I want justice, so I can be blessed. But me, it's that with God, yes. I try to find my destiny so I can be best. Fuck them deceivers, they just don't know. Just war all the time, that's the ratio. Check it out like this, as I flow, who's getting busy with this blue field flow. A lot of people got much flow to see. Some are too full, some are deceiving. So I wanna know what is my calling and what the government tells me for what I'm on. I got a lot of things to do, stop and bless the ways, put emotions for who. People that abuse the capitalism, some I try to bring lost, but they just don't listen. So let me be the king. Human rights and equality cultivating. Free ways for creativity. Free basics and ecological best quality. Friendliness and hate. Optimized world. Healthy food and wealth. Work strictly for the material. Just your place with astrology. This is the life I wanna see. But I struggle just so I can be or be. All people realize how life is. If I would run the government, I wonder, should I become president of the whole wide world, representing Globalfirm, Globalfirm, bringing the war to the Taliban. Mom's a terrible influence, letting me free.